House mouse. The house mouse is a type of mouse that frequents houses and also lives in breeds about buildings. It is active all year round, which means you could find them invading your home or business at any time. Let's go check out the video. House mice are rarely found in woodland areas. Their coat is uniformly gray-brown, and they have large pink ears, small eyes compared to other mice, and long hairless tail. Like I told you before, they are active during the day and night, feeding on a whole wide range of foods including seeds, fruits, and insects. They have even been known to eat soap which contains no nutritional value. House mice are considered a pest by many and do indeed cause considerable damage. The contamination from urine and droppings can render huge amounts of stored food unusable. The house mouse is also territorial, and when colonies become overcrowded, males will frequently fight each other to earn their right to breed. Females can have as many as 10 litters during a season, comprising up to 7 young. Is mouse poop dangerous? Contact for more information. Here you can see piles of small, dark, cylindro droppings are deposited usually to mark territories, and they also have a strong smell of ammonia as they constantly pass urine. And it can be difficult to find their small footprints. Hey yo, please be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so they can get the bell for more notifications. You can like, comment, and share as well. Adios!